out over Sacramento, West Sacramento, right over the river there. Some are calling it Sacramento's, of course, miniature version of the Golden Gate Bridge. But this iconic link to the Sacramento State Campus over the America River is in need of a facelift. And today you can learn all about this plan.
KCRA's Mavis Ives joining us now live at the Sac State Campus to explain what's going to be going on.
Well, good morning, Deidre and Taya. We're just steps away from one of the pedestrian walkways that will take you up onto that bridge right there and then onto the Guy West Bridge, which is about to get a facelift. Now, part of this restoration project involves a complete paint job, also restoration of suspension cables and rope connections, and also some minor structural repair. Now, the original paint from when the bridge was built in 1966 contained some lead, so special precautions will have to be taken during the removal process. The bridge provides access for bicyclists and pedestrians to the American River Parkway and is the primary access route between the campus and Commons residential area and also the Sac State campus. The restoration work is not scheduled to start until next summer. And yes, tonight you get a chance to sit in on the plans and also take a look at what some of the construction activity will look like. Now, again, that meeting is taking place tonight at 6 o'clock at Sierra Oaks Elementary School. Reporting live in Sacramento State, Mesa High, KCRA 3 News.